Ismail Ali, I'm going to talk about the procedure of coronary artery stenting. We use coronary artery stenting to restore blood flow to the heart when there is occlusion of the coronary arteries. After preparation of the patient is brought to the catheterization lab, and after that, the skin is washed or cleaned with antiseptic solution. The patient will cover with a sterile drug and apply local anesthetic to numb the skin. Small cut is made less than 2 millimeters. After that, the needle is inserted into the either radial or femoral artery. Through which the guide wire is inserted, which acts as a joint for the catheter up to the coronary artery. Once the catheter reaches the coronary artery, construct dye is injected into the coronary arteries and take X-ray to determine the exact site of occlusion. After that, the catheter is passed through the narrow part of the coronary artery, and the balloon is inserted to the middle of the narrow part. The balloon will be inflated to stretch the vessel and restore the blood flow. After that, the catheter will be deflated and withdrawn.
Another balloon is inserted to the middle of the narrowed part of the artery, and the balloon will be inflated and the stent will expand and support the coronary artery. Once the stent inserted there, it will remain there long life to support the coronary artery and restore blood flow. With the times, the intimal endothelium will growth and lining the stent. Then the balloon will be deflated and withdrawn with the catheter and guide wire. After the procedure finished, the doctor will apply pressure to the site of entry. Then the patient will be transported to the coronary care unit for monitoring. In general, if its state is stable, he will receive discharge instructions and discharge after 24 hours. Thank you for listening.